You've been through a difficult loss. It's okay to take a step back and rest. I know you don't like these sessions, but I think you can gain a lot from it if you tried. How have you been sleeping?
Fine.
Have you been to her room since?
Yeah.
And the hallucinations? Kate?
Shut up!
Kate.
What was the question?
I asked if you're still having hallucinations.
No. No hallucinations.
Well, if you don't have any questions for me, I think we can end it here today. Okay? I'll see you next week. Take care of yourself.
What's the point of therapy if you're not going to be honest?
This isn't funny.
Never said it was.
You're the one who... Why?
How have you been sleeping?
Fine.
What's the point of therapy if you're not going to be honest?
Have you been to her room since?
Fuck!
I shouldn't have let you find me like that. I'm sorry. At first I thought I could live with it for a while. And then I tried to make myself happy. And there were times when I was. But
what about me? I was always here, so why didn't you just talk to me?
Who have you talked to? You've become a shadow of yourself.
How am I supposed to just move on? I can't get that image of you in that fucking tub out of my head. So please, tell me, how am I supposed to just...
I don't know. I couldn't... I don't know. But you still have time. I don't want you to do what I did.
Do what?
Hold everything in. Wake up every day feeling like you can't live another day. Being surrounded by people you love and not being able to talk to them.
I don't want to lose you, Jaime.
I'm already gone.